Hey guys! So, for today's video, I'm going to show you how to create this kind of shirt. As you can see, it is a DIY and it's super easy. And if you want to know how to do that, keep on watching! This is my second DIY video, and if you haven't seen my first DIY video, I am going to show a picture that's going to be showing right about now. Or you can either click on the links below. So I should stop talking and get on with the tutorials, DIY, whatever it is. You know you can't be seen, right? Right? You know you can't be seen? Okay, so the first thing you'll be needing to do, you're going to be printing on your transfer paper. So just a little tip, if you're going to print, make sure that it's flipped. So, let's get started! So we are going to be printing this one on top of this shirt. So, I cutted the piece so there would be no X's lines, and I actually ironed it for like 2 to 3 minutes. And here is the peeling ceremony. Dun dun dun. Ta-da! It's all printed out, and yay! I am so happy because I really wanted a Crazy Mofo's shirt. Yay! Bye! Hope you guys liked the video, and maybe comment below. I don't know, it would mean the world to me. Click the like button below if you liked it, and subscribe to my channel, and yeah, I will see you next time and make another video, and bye! We were meant to be, but it's just a fate. Made it so we had to walk away. 'Cause we're